Whenever you feel sad, happy, getting bored or depressed, or even you have a heart broken, what will you do? I bet some of the answers will be getting your earphones, put in your ears, and then turn on the music. Music is powerful. It can pretty much move people or change them. Music was originally the way for people to get their emotions out, and sometimes those emotions are felt by other people. Music and lyrics are the tools that musicians have. Lyrics are written from heartbreaks, conversations, and thoughts that express themselves throughout their art, which is part of who they are. There is no question, however, that you are losing it when you break into tears or experience that takes you into those strong feelings from a song. Your body is simply responding to the melody you are hearing. And personally, I love music and this helped me in so many ways. Music is like my really good friends who cheers me up or even makes me feel more sad that can take me into tears. Believe it or not, music can even bring people together. I'm a musician myself and I've played piano before, and right now I'm a part of the school band. Anyways, the point is music is really powerful, so even if you're not a person who likes music, but so at the end, you could find a song that related to. And but for me, I think everyone has their own song and their own rhythms in their heart. Thank you for your listening, I'm Paria from 9A.